Well, good morning, guys. Here a little bit late this morning. Dan beat me out here. He's picked up a couple more cars already. Got that 455 wagon. Still early in the morning. We're gonna get it cranked up today. Finish doing what we gotta do. Probably cut some more trees. Pull some more cars out. These guys are almost done. Fuck. Oh no, he crushed the Belvedere. Pop that hood. Thank God it's not the Hemi. It looks like a small block. So we lucked out there. Or we would have had a smashed 426 Hemi. Well, it's an eventful morning already so far. We got a crushed Belvedere. At least there wasn't a Hemi in it. Man, I'd be mad. Hey, you know, you try to do what you can. We're gonna walk around and see what's left. Not sure if he crushed that yellow satellite. It looks like he did. But he saved the 68 four-door Impala over there. Well, let's see what's going on. Bicycle. Okay. So you got me. Snake, oh, yeah, he's a big one. You already kill him? Yeah, he's a big one. Wasn't Charlie just standing right there? Wasn't Charlie just standing right there? What? Ford Custom, it's a four-door. Gotta get to that 65 Impala right quick, which means I gotta pull this Ford out. Then I can get to the satellite. He didn't crush it, that's good. I'm just glad that other car didn't have the Hemi. I'm I wish it did have the Hemi and didn't get crushed, but that's not reality anymore, is it? So, we're just gonna keep pushing on. He's got a lot of stuff still to do, but we'll see how it goes. Got a grill centerpiece, heck yeah. Where you going? Where you going? It's over there in the toolbox. Cool looking car. Well, he's stacking them up today. There's that Impala. It's a 68 four door. Real nice condition though. We'll go up here and get the Ford truck so we can load stuff up. Thank you. get her turned around there. He can snatch her out. Looking good today, buddy. Looking good. So I think he's down here in the creek. He said he wanted to pull everything out of the creek today before it starts to rain. Hey, there's that one wagon sitting on all that aluminum. I would say it's trash. Got the Delta 88 still. Hood's pinched on it, but the rest of the car is pretty straight. Interior's complete. It'll be a good builder. Firebird is jacked up. Let's see.
That green wagon right there, crush it. I can't find nobody to buy it. The green Chevy one and the other one I got sold, but that one, nobody wants it, so crush it. Are we pulling cars out of the gully right now? Okay, I'm gonna help. I'll chain whatever I gotta do, help him. I'll help you, whatever we gotta do. Chain one, whatever, cut a tree. I told him just bring me my lunch. I didn't wanna leave y'all out here.
Need a tree cut or something. Oh. I had to go get the J-hook off the truck. I'm gonna start pulling cars out of the creek. This little gully down here. We got some chains too.
Yeah.
Those wrecker trucks got 100 chains hanging on the side of them.
Yeah, I know. Have you got a question?
No.
Because I need a couple of them.
No, we're not going to crush them. We can use them. You going to go around the back?
I'm going to hook up some of it right here to this bump.
Yeah.
Good thing about this old J-hook.
Mm-hmm. And we're just going to...
Go like that right there on
that. We'll see what she does. Just go around his arm here. A lasso on that. Or just a lasso around the teeth and he can just. Okay. Come on, Coop DeVille. Oh no. Try that again. Nope, slipped off. It's around the rear end. Another one bites the dust. And another one's gone. Another one's gone. It'll jerk it out or
break it.
Either way. It might break. It might do it. It's best if he can pick it up though, right?
Yeah.
Just hook it right there on that caliper and everything.
You right.
Man! He had to go get a longer chain. Oh! Pressure. She's under pressure! Try it again. That's just gonna rip right off. Wah, wah. Crush. Crush.
Okay, I'm gonna get the. Okay. Stack one over here. He can come over here and stack some of that in too.
Okay.
I'm gonna take the tailgate off that when you put it over here.
Okay.
And then the white thing smash. You can pull that out eventually. Smash, 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 smash. Smash, smash. All that. He's gonna get the yellow front clip off that weird looking thing in the hood, then you can smash it. And then we'll keep the truck and the demon, the rest of it. Here we go. Hello, darling. Thought we was gonna get 2-for-1 special. Might need to shorten him up. Not really good. Nope. Bing. Okay. We got it close enough. I think I need to go get my chainsaw. Hello. They can drive that way. I'm hiding in the trees. Good. There, Joel GMC. Yeah, but not nearly.
Yeah. I've been walking back and forth more than you can believe.
Oh, I know it, bro. I said,
I need
work.
A little four-wheeler or something out here.
You going straight?
Yeah, just a little bit more. Probably gonna...
It's gonna be on my right or left?
Gonna be on the left. Let's see. Okay, yeah, hook... you probably want to back in over there. You can see it, it's blue. There's the tail lights, yeah.
That blue Impala right there?
Uh-huh.
No worries.
Might have to move some trees out of your way right quick, but...
It looks doable.
Yeah.
Shit, Jesse sent me to some worse fucking place than this. Sometimes I'm like, I should bring a chainsaw.
Yeah. Well, we got a chainsaw in case we need to, but I think it's... It's gettable.
Well, at least if I get stuck in the mud, we got a tractor up here.
Yeah, we'll pull you out. As long as your winch will string out a little bit, you know?
Yeah, it will.
Yeah.
We'll probably pull it from right here.
Probably. I can move this tire.
Behind it, but it looks like it's dead or cut or something.
Yeah, I cut it. I can push it out the way. I've been trying to get it clear. Oh, I thought you said he did 65s. Well, that's what Aaron was saying. Because Aaron came and got the 64s, remember? One more time. Yeah, lift that boy up a little bit. Sounds good. Yep, there goes the gas tank. He was a little too tight right there. Hung on the bumper.
Is it free?
Yeah. Yeah, it'll go on now.
Alright, I'll put the record in the windshield neutral full force and I'll pull it up on there.
Give a little bit of distance. Mm-hmm.
Na, 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 na. I don't know if that's far enough, but we'll see. Probably is.
Send the video to Jeff, tell him
up
the extra charge.
He said it costs more money. He done choked up 5 times. You want the tree 50?
Nah, we don't want the tree.
You don't want the tree? It's got a real nice...
You gotta lift it up and throw something under that rear end, that way it'll get up on the bed.
It's got a real nice front grill on it.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Throw that log up under there, yeah.
Was still connected, I think.
We won't need the log again.
Right. Got it. All right. He's a cool cat, Austin. We'll say c'est la vie to the 65 Impala Super Sport. I have another call. Three more cars, he said. All it needs is three more cars. back to the price of Newport and something else. Get it on. He'll go when you go. Can you turn the wheels? Hold on, Charlie. Hold on, Charlie. Keep going, don't stop. Matt's rubbing on it again. It'll go on. She's rubbing on the fender over there. Come on, baby. Slide on over. She's coming over a little bit, isn't she? Okay, straighten that wheel up now. Yeah, right there. It's pretty nice, straight Impala. Not bad.
Last load of the day, guys. Last load of the day. Tomorrow's gonna be wet.
Kind of pretty out here. It's real pretty out here right now. Well, gotta get to work. I get this car off the trailer.